VA is modernizing the GI Bill experience to make applying for and accessing your benefits easier than ever. Whether you're currently using the GI Bill or plan to in the future, you'll need to create a VA.gov account using ID.me to access all VA resources, unless you already have a premium MyHealth eVet or DS logon account. With an ID.me account, you'll be able to take advantage of all that VA.gov has to offer, including the ability to submit your questions online using Ask VA, and future enhancements for managing your benefits, including the ability to download your digital certificate of eligibility, automatically populated information when applying for education benefits, and online access to your statement of benefits. In this video, we will walk you through creating your ID.me account. The four steps you'll need to complete are signing up for a new account, confirming your email address, securing your account, and verifying your identity. To get started, go to va.gov and click Sign in the top right corner. Then, select Create an ID.me account. Before we begin, make sure you have your social security number, your driver's license or passport, and your mobile phone and or email address ready. Once you are ready, select Create an ID.me account. Then enter your preferred email address and a secure password. Next, you will need to verify your email address. Check your inbox for an email from ID.me and select Confirm. The ID.me webpage will update when your email has been confirmed. After confirming your email address, you'll receive a prompt to set up multi-factor authentication, which provides an additional layer of security when you log in. Multi-factor authentication is a common method to secure your online account by requiring you to use a second method of authentication in addition to your password to safely verify your identity. VA recommends that you set this up to secure your account as soon as possible. When setting up your multi-factor authentication, you'll be able to choose the verification option that is best suited for you. After you've completed this, you'll need to return to va.gov to verify your identity. Navigate to va.gov/myva and sign in with id.me. Here, you'll find the final step needed to complete the creation of your id.me account. Select Verify Your Identity to start the process. We advise you to complete this step as soon as possible because it can take some time. On the Verify Your Identity screen, select Verify with ID.me. VA needs to confirm your identity before we give you access to your personal information. You'll only need to complete this process once to access all VA.gov resources. To verify your identity, you'll need your social security number and either a digital image of your driver's license or passport, like one you've taken with your phone, or responses to specific questions to confirm your identity. Remember, VA always keeps your information confidential. You'll be able to choose the verification option best suited for you. After verifying your identity, your ID.me account is ready to use. Having trouble creating your account or have questions about the process? Visit our website, submit an inquiry at help.id.me, or call MyVA 411 for additional support. VA is continuing to modernize the GI Bill experience to meet your needs, allowing you to take charge of your education journey. Follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter to stay in the loop on all things GI Bill.